I would like to ask if girls are happy with this result.
I think in the middle game I played very bad and my position was worse. Throughout the game I was trying to fight.
Mm-hmm.
I feel at some point black should be clearly winning because my king is struck with this bishop on g3. Instead of queen a1, queen c1 and then bb6, I suppose it should be winning for black.
Okay, now we will see. Natalia, and what is your opinion?
Yes, I also think that it was winning for black because it was too dangerous for white. It's a weaker king, but in time pressure I played not good.
Okay, let's see now. You tell me which first critical moment, all this of theorem.
I was not good prepared for this line.
No? You didn't prepare this?
No, no, I prepared, but a little bit. So.
I think you play
yes,
not so much.
I prepared too much today.
Yes, too many lines, but this one precisely not. Okay, so all this theory, I think.
Yeah.
C5. This move is also.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah.
And here I was thinking it would be draw very fast, no? Because it's like very symmetrical everything. And
no, I don't think so.
I shouldn't play rook e1 at all in the game. Like here, rook e1 is bad.
Bad move.
Yeah.
You think?
It's clearly bad move.
I think so, because bishop d6.
No, because now somehow this pawn on f3, it's like weakness. No?
Yeah.
And it's
maybe with rook on f1 in some positions, I have tactical plans of playing f4 at certain points. But
mm-hmm.
here I'm losing that choice. I think this is a bad move. From here,
so
I feel black is having a slightly better position after taking bishop
mm-hmm.
to king h1. If gf6, I'll go with f4. I mean,
if you want
no,
to.
No,
move.
I mean,
okay.
after bishop
yes.
h2, gf6, it's f4.
Ah. Here.
Yeah. Here I was also thinking of playing.
You want to move?
It's fine.
Yes.
Then gf6.
Mm-hmm.
F4, I think, yes,
yeah.
I didn't like.
This, I think, white is better here. Like,
yeah, what
say
happened
if
you take?
Bishop f4.
Queen h5.
Queen
h5,
h6. Knight
c5.
Knight
c3,
I suppose.
Mm-hmm. But it's
no
mate, no?
For it's no mate, but I had a full compensation for the pawn. So.
Okay, it's two pawns.
Yeah, two pawns.
Mm-hmm.
But okay, it's the king is also not so clear.
Okay, but you both have weak kings.
Yeah.
No. Okay, it's not clear, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's back.
Here I was thinking of playing b3 at some point, but because of this bg3, I hesitated. Like, f4 is not working due to this queen f4.
Mm-hmm.
So, if something like queen d2, even then black has queen. I don't know, maybe. Bishop f4 is possible.
Yes,
Bishop f4 is
mm-hmm.
one plan. And then queen f2.
It can be repetition, no?
Yeah,
sure,
that's possible. Yeah, I think now maybe. Do I have this or not?
But why not gf6 instead?
Yeah, gf6.
No, instead bishop g3.
Okay, instead of.
No.
21.
Instead of bishop g3, yes.
Here.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here.
And
okay,
f6 maybe, bishop b5.
Sorry, f4.
Bishop b5, maybe.
Yeah.
So.
b5. Yeah, possible. Yeah. I'm not sure with this position. I'm very unhappy playing white in such a situation. Here, even if g4, I think black is going to play queen f4 first.
Not queen g3?
No,
not queen g3.
Because queen g3, I'll play queen c2.
Yes. Ah, okay.
So it's
bishop
important to play
bishop.
This bg3, bishop h4.
But
plan.
I think g4 should not be a good move. Because you open too much
I
your
what I played
king.
In the game was also quite suffering. So I don't know. I started thinking like this move, so the board.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here. Okay, queen d4.
It's already two pawns.
Yeah, rook e4 is not working, just
yes,
queen b2, check.
You saw the same variation, yes, no? Of course, yes. You calculated the thing.
Bishop f2, I think.
Maybe queen e5, I think.
Yeah, also queen e5, possible. Yeah. Okay, first taking is important here. Queen d7.
When
okay,
I calculated
here, rook e4.
Yes, I calculated so much rook e5 and forgot that it's more easy.
Oh,
yes, right. Yes, yes, oh, yes.
Rook g1, queen g1. Yeah.
Yeah.
So very nice.
It was very nice, but still, but I forgot that she easily can take and play rook d1.
Yeah.
And you think it's here when you lose a little bit your advantage, no? Or not?
Yes.
Because
I think,
it's like.
I think, yes.
Everything simple. Okay.
Maybe
okay, later. Like later. If queen h4 anyway, she goes rook g8. I don't have this bishop f5. And here.
It's very much surprising. White cannot make anything
yeah,
about
yeah,
some.
This
some looks like something.
Yeah,
no?
I think
like
should be
attack.
Winning, yeah. King h2. Bishop.
B6. Yes, I miss it every single one.
And you escape, no?
Yeah.
VH.
G1.
Okay.
Bg4. I don't know exactly, but I really felt it was terrible push. Maybe queen g1, queen g3.
But it's no danger for black also, no? Because really,
e5,
you know,
try to do
it's some, yes.
No.
Yeah.
Very interesting tactic. Yes. Okay. Can I
maybe
take some
okay.
Two.
Yeah, it's okay.
Very interesting, yes.
Yeah.
But okay. why don't take on
you should play rook and game. Queen
yes,
F2.
Of course, of course.
No, yes.
No, it should be losing for sure because my king was completely struck with my tyrant down. Yeah, I think.
Rook f2 makes queen f2.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You have
choice
there.
Yeah, of course.
Sorry?
So, yes.
King f3. And then
king f3, rook g.
But then queen, e4, queen d1 check, okay. That's,
yeah, queen
that's
d1, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
simple, not simple.
Yeah, yeah.
Not simple.
Yes, no, looks like white is in trouble.
Yes, white would, yes, lose.
It's clearly. Okay, it's very much surprised how saves black king, no? Because looks also very dangerous.
Yeah.
But it's nothing. In fact, it's white king.
Okay, I miss it, but you can take
yeah.
six. I wanted to play.
Yeah, bishop
six.
Yeah.
I miss it.
Okay, I think now it's already. Not so easy to convert.
No, yes, because it's
some. But okay, still there are some tricks here. Okay, I played g3, queen d2. This is important. A3.
Yes, but
queen
g7.
Queen c7. Queen c7, a2, queen here, and then queen, bishop e6, finally.
Yeah.
And this is.
Could you play queen f1 before or not?
The queen is on d2.
Ah, sorry.
Yeah. And this is a draw.
Very nice draw.
So here
the game
if I go this
could
mode,
finish
it's
this
lost. Way. King h1 is lost because just take and then king g7. So like a2 and this back line check
course
is
no,
lost.
Of course
so
you were playing king
h1. Okay, after this it's not.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
Draw,
yes.
It's
yes,
draw,
it's draw position. Yeah.
Okay, very nice. Thanks a lot. And I wish you good luck tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you.